cuddle with me. I'm cold. Please. No, the blanket's not good enough. My favorite person, my favorite girl, my baby, my princess. Are any of these working? Please. Thank you. Did you think you would notice if you got up? Well, I'm a light sleeper. You know that. Do we have to do anything today? Breakfast does sound good. How about we stay here for a little bit and then we go out to that cafe down the road and we get some coffee and some blueberry waffles and then we come home and we watch movies and we eat breakfast and we watch more movies. Yeah, sounds nice, doesn't it? We could even get some of the French toast that they sell down there. I know how much you like that. Yeah. Doesn't that sound nice? Good. But first we have to cuddle some more. Yeah. You're so warm. Really? Is that so? No, I'm not being sarcastic. I just like hearing you talk. How can you not wrap your mind around the fact that I love you so much? I mean, how long have we been together? Do you think I would be with you this long if I didn't love you? Well, I do love you. I know this might sound a little crazy. It probably will sound very crazy. And you might think I'm rushing this. But I've been thinking about this since, God, our second date. Can you look at me, please? No, everything's okay. I was gonna ask if maybe you would Would you marry me?